the technical support is one of the things that really separates OpenMind from a lot of the other generic CAM softwares on the market. They take complete ownership of the post-processor, which is a really big deal, especially when you get into five-axis machining. The post becomes extremely critical to avoiding crashes and really having the machine do exactly what you see simulated on the screen.
When I need support, I've had very good luck with the Hypermill support. Everyone I've dealt with has been top quality, and they've answered my questions and got me cutting metal. So it's been very good.